And says, Christians believe in Trinity. Would you please explain the word Trinity and how would there be one? So if you could explain it in a couple of minutes, we'll appreciate it.
Sure. Trinity, you see, this word Trinity is not in the Bible. Imagine, a foundation of faith, the foundation of Christianity, the Trinity, because that's what they're trying to tell us, is we say God is one, they say yes, God is one, but he's three in one. The word Trinity is not in the Bible, believe me, it's not there. They talk about rapture, something going to happen towards the end when Jesus comes and everybody will be lifted up, rapture. The word rapture is not in the Bible. They talk about millennium, 1,000 years of rule, you know, when Jesus comes, it's not in the Bible. Trinity, not there. Word Bible is not in the Bible. Believe me, the word Bible is nowhere in the Bible, any Bible. It hasn't got inside, it's on the outside. Who put it there? You put it there. How did you get this word Bible? They got it from the Greek word Biblos. Biblos means book, and they put Bible. Bible means book. Holy Bible means holy book. This word Bible is not in the Bible. Trinity, not there. You see, we have the word Trinity in the Quran. Amazing. The Christian believes he hasn't got it. The Quran has it. The word Trinity is in the Quran. Amazing, isn't it? He believes it. In his book, it doesn't exist. We don't believe it. It's here. You know what it says? It says, Wala takulu salasa. Don't say Trinity. Trinity, the word Trinity is there. Salasa, Trinity. Don't say Trinity. Means don't believe in things like that. Nonsense. Intahu khayran lakum. This is, stop it, it'll be better for you. Innama Allahu ilahun wahid. For your Allah is one Allah, he's not three in one, he's not one in three. And at the great debate on Monday night, you see, Brother Swaggart has used this word Trinity. The Father is a person, the Son is a person, and the Holy Ghost is a person. That type of thing, that they are all bodies, separate bodies. Father is different, Son is different, Holy Ghost is different, but they are one in a Trinity. I was dealing with that on Monday night. If you get the tape, you'll see it. So I was telling Brother Swaggart and the audience, I said, you see, the clearest verse on the Trinity is the first epistle of John, chapter 5, verse 7, where it says, for there are three that bear record in heaven, the Father, the Word, Jesus, the Word and the Holy Ghost, and these three are one. That is the clearest statement on the Holy Trinity. But I says, you know, it's not in my book. It's not in my Bible. It's not in my Bible. So what do you mean it's not in your Bible? Maybe he thinks I printed it. I said, not printed by your same church group who printed this, the King James Version. It's in the King James Version. It is in the Roman Catholic Version. It's there. But now it's thrown out by 32 scholars of the highest eminence, backed by 50 cooperating denominations. They produce a Bible called the Revised Standard Version, RSV, which goes to the most ancient manuscripts, nearest to Jesus. And in those manuscripts, this verse on the Trinity was not there. This is an interpolation, a fabrication, an adulteration. And as such, Christian scholars of the highest eminence, 32 scholars, of the highest eminence, backed by 50 cooperating denominations, they threw it out without any ceremony. So that's how good your Trinity is. You got the word Trinity, which is not there in any Bible. Now that verse itself is now thrown out as a fabrication. Little wonder Allah says, فَوَيْلُوا لِلَّذِينَ يَكْتُبُونَ الْكِتَابَ بِأَيْدِهِمْ. So woe to them who write the book with their own hands. ثُمَّ يَكُولُونَ هَذَا مِنْ عِنْدِ اللَّهِ. Then they say, this is from Allah. لِيَشْتَرُوا بِهِ ثَمَنًا كَلِيلًا. That they may reap from it some small reward, some small benefit. وَوَيْلُوا لَهُمْ مِمَّا كَتَبَتْ أَيْدِهِمْ وَوَيْلُوا لَهُمْ مِمَّا يَكْسِبُونَ. So woe to them for what their hands do write, and woe to them for what they earn. But still, the book is very useful. You have to have this knowledge to be able to talk with them. So he says, you have to study it.